we're hosting the Marshalltown Open. It's a level 6 USTA tournament. So we've got people from all over Iowa and 4 other states as well. So we're pretty fortunate to be able to host the event and see all the great tennis here today.
And what kind of feedback are you getting about the complex?
Getting great feedback so far. Luckily the weather's holding, which is allowing us to be outside here. Everybody's loving the facility. Great parking, great courts, great restroom facilities, good sight lines for the viewing. So overall, it's been a very positive feedback.
Can you talk about the previous event, the adult one you had?
Yeah, we were able to host the Adult District League Championships for USTA as well. We had about 150, 200 people come here, mainly from Iowa City, Cedar Rapids, and Des Moines. They all love the facility as well, actually asking the USTA to host more events here. So that was always a good thing to have people wanting to come to Marshalltown and enjoy our facilities. They also really liked La Carreta, so that was a hit as well.
Okay, and what does the future look like for this facility then? I mean, more events then?
Yeah, I think the sky's the limit here. We hope to show them what we're able to do here, continue to host what we've got, and then hopefully bid on and be accepted for even more prestigious events here in the future.